finally, about 17 years of him running that saddle shop, people in the area, Abraham Lincoln included,
of course,
came to him and said, can we use your saddle shop after hours? And he's like, yeah, okay. And so his saddle shop became the very first place where the